in 1954, in which the U.S. Supreme Court ruled unanimously that state laws enforcing racial segregation in schools violated the Fourth Amendment to the Constitution. Thurgood Marshall was the lawyer that argued this case before the Supreme Court. The Thurgood will be reading a poem today called Brown v. Board of Education by Rebecca Simmons.
Crowded pathways, cameras rolling, courts ruling, do they know I'm just a child? School is school, doesn't matter if I'm black or white, I bleed the same color.
Why does it matter if my skin is brown? Why is media so impressed surrounding me? Is it wrong? I don't think it's fair.
Will the judge agree it's so unfair? I don't want to bear. Do they know I still have feelings, but they just don't care?
Am I not smart enough, or maybe I'm not good enough? Will they integrate the school? It will be victory. Something like integrity.
How can you see what it means to me? They kill my pride with the way that I look. I don't want much, I just want to go to school.
She wanted.